Thank you so much for coming, Susan. You've sprinkled fairy dust all over our humble fundraiser.
It's an honor to have you. I'm a massive fan.
No problem.
That's brilliant, Susan.
When I had you sing at the Tokyo Olympics, I got the chills. Wings to fly. Stunning.
Thank you. Thank you.
However, as a true Scot, nothing beats Mull of Kintyre at the Glasgow Commonwealth Games.
Okay, you ready?
I very rarely get emotional. In my line of work, you can't afford to.
And give me a smile.
But I have to say, and I'm not ashamed to say, that on that day I shed a few tears.
Is there anything else you'd like to cover while we've got Susan?
Well, if you and Geraldine are happy, I am more than satisfied.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Well, that's a wrap on Susan.
That's us, no problem.
Thank you. Well, I think all that went rather well, don't you?
Today exceeded my expectations.
Yeah.
I do hope you'll go out on the road again soon, now that things have opened up. Failing that, a new recording wouldn't go amiss. I've got all your CDs. I rather like your lesser known work. Proud, for example. How does that go again? If I'm allowed, one day I'll make you proud. Oh, don't worry. I'm not going to sing it.
Hello, Susan.
Hello, Lenny.
Oh, this is all very professional. Don't even take us to any Hollywood Boulevard, eh?
I'm sorry, we're in the middle of something here, Lenny.
I just dropped by and see how Jessie was doing.
Oh, they have done a marvellous job.
Never doubted it. Big star for your photo shoot, Jessie. Hopefully you're going to tell me all about it when you get him. I'll leave you to it.